Introduce to the Forex Trade One new video. So we are going to see our investor account, which is 397667. This is the account where we are managing for the trader. And you already seen that the day we are trading based on our 20-in-1 and supply and demand indicator, where the trader we are delivering a profit to the client. And in this account, we are taken a profit into the GBPUSD, which is yesterday's entry. So I am going to show you. Here is the entry. You can see that around we are taken a short entry for this GBPUSD, and this is the micro account, so definitely you no need to worry about that one, how the this many lots is traded. Yeah, this is the micro account, so definitely the 5 lots only traded, and around $650 we have booked the profit in this account. Rest of the trades you can have a look. This is already open, so these are the things. And if you wanted to see that, I'm just going to show you once again. This is the entry. And you can see that this is the Forex Trade One entry because it is the from FT. So definitely whatever the trades we are taking, then definitely it is from the Forex Trade One. So authenticity of the each and every trade, we are having an investor ID password. You can go into check what are the trades are open, and the loss we never hide from the traders because the risk factor is only into 3 to 10%. So definitely have a look. Now this is the account I am going to show you. This is the 397667. You are checking this account where the profit, trade, each and everything. You can have a look where we are taking an entry for the buy. We are nearly from these levels, and we are taking an entry for the trade, and definitely the loss and everything you can check, which is currently open for this trade. Moreover, we are taking our trades into this account, and soon you can see the profit. If you want this strategy or this indicators 20-in-1 and supply and demand in your account, so definitely you can contact our Telegram or WhatsApp executive. They will definitely guide you. Thanks a lot for watching this video.